Jack?
Mm-hmm.
Is your mum on her way to pick you up?
Yeah. She'll be here. I'm good. Like a
small boy. I was in the future, and I saw you. The TVA is in danger, and you were there. I need to know why.
So you see the future now. Cool.
You can see what I saw.
I don't want to see it. I want nothing to do with this. I have no answers for you.
Sylvie, if you and I don't work together in this, I can't guarantee
you
that in the long run, any of us will be here.
TVA bullshit.
Can't you see? This is bigger than our experience.
Why aren't we seeing this the same way?
Because you can't trust, and I can't be trusted. That suggests we can talk about it.
Well, how about we finish what we started?
And kill him!
Well, that's not ideal.
Give me the £10. Get out of my face and let me finish the job!
I want to try everything.
What happened on this moon?
I did what you asked me to do. My way, perhaps. Unconventional. Not quite the TVA way. But I did it.
Explain what I saw then.
I don't know. I don't care.
It's the future. It's going to happen.
Is it? Really? Because that sounds a lot like the future's already been written. And we both know that it hasn't, not anymore.
When you showed up out of nowhere to ruin my life, you asked me what I would do if one of his variants turned up. And I told you then, I'd kill him. Slayer set him on a path that he wasn't meant for. And now you are waltzing him straight back into the TVA. The thief of all free will. The most dangerous man who ever lived.
We have him. Sylvie, no!
That's what you want. A seat at the end of time. Be careful what you wish for.
Love is a dagger. It's a weapon to be wielded far away or up close. You can see yourself in it. It's beautiful. Until it makes you bleed.
I'm going home. If it's still there.
Please don't. It's harder to stay.
We need to find Sylvie.
There you are. The TVA is the problem. It's broken. It's rotten. Don't overthink it. You're gonna kill me. Just do it. I've killed you 1,000 times. In my mind.
No, I've still got a lot of fight left in me.